YouTube, what up? Finally back. Hey, I'm just here to do like a quick video, tell you guys how I got my CDL. I didn't go to a school, first of all. I went to this guy. He trained me on how to do the pre-trip and cabin specs, you know, straight back and outside, parallel parking. Basically, if you want to pay someone to teach you how to drive, or if you already know how to drive, you can just rent someone's trailer. Now, or a tractor trailer. Now, what I did was, I never driven before ever, damn my life, ever. So I actually paid this guy, but before I paid him, I had to do two more things. First thing I had to do, I had to go get me a DOT physical. DOT physical is probably not that much. Mine was like $50. Because they charge like a $5 fee because I used the credit card. Second step is your written test. It's going to be like five different tests that you take at the DMV. The DMV or the DPS. You have your rules and regulations test, which I didn't know about until I got there. You have your general knowledge, which is 50 questions. I got 45 right. I missed five. It's really simple. I think it's triple doubles, pre-trip inspection. I think it's another one that I'm missing. It's not hazmat. It's probably, I can't remember it. But yeah, so I took all of those and passed everything. I think it's, dang, I really can't remember. Anyway, so I passed those, I guess after I passed them, I got my Class B permit. It's like a little card. I will show you guys, but it's in the other room. And after that, I like hit him up. I paid him what I had to pay him, and he taught me how to drive. He taught me how to pass the test. When I took my test, it was different. Like, man, I pulled up the A card, and I had like 10 trainees out there. Plus the test examiner. So I had like five people standing around me as I'm doing my pre-trip, like saying everything, going through it. I really wasn't nervous though, so don't be nervous. If you know your stuff, you know you'll pass. But after I passed it, then I had to do the coupling. Make sure you learn the coupling. Do not get anything wrong on the coupling. You have to get everything right. And then after that, she was like, you passed. It's like, okay, cool. When I jumped in the truck, did my NCAP, passed it like that. Had like two people inside of the truck with me, but you won't have two people. You probably won't have two people. Like I said, I had some trainees around me. And after that, I did like my straight back, my outset, my parallel park. I had like 12 people around me, like just watching me like back up this trailer. So if you think like, you have a lot of pressure on you, don't, because I had it. And it was raining outside. So, yeah. So I passed it. I got my paper copy, but I didn't get my hard copy yet. It should be in the mail probably next week. And what else I'm forgetting? Oh, yeah, I took it in automatic. I didn't take it in the stick. I was like, I'm going to crawl before I walk. So you can take it in automatic if you want to. Companies will still hire you. Like, I don't recommend just taking an automatic, but I did because I wanted my CDL so bad. But I'm actually going back to learn the driver's stick. But I do have a lot of jobs that call me and ask me, you know, to come work for them. But yeah. Oh, yeah. And I hit 4 years with my dreadlocks. So, gotta show y'all this too, though. Before y'all say anything, it's screen cool. And right here, I'm actually growing my hair back to get it re-dreaded because I feel like some barbers like pushed it back too far up here. So that's why it's faded right here. And I have a lot of hair right here. I'm actually getting retwisting in like 2 months inside of my dreads because they messed up my style. But yeah, I hit 4 years actually on the 30th, not on the 29th. My other videos, I said that I was like, oh, I did a year, another year. 3 years, 2 years on the 29th. No, it's actually on the 30th. And Facebook reminded me. Facebook. So, yeah. kind of cranking. I just took my braids down today. No, I'm getting out there, you know, stretching it out. They growing, they growing. I'm ready for them to get right here though. You know? But yeah, they growing. Yeah, actually longer than this right now. But you know how it is if you're a dread, not dread head. Don't say dread, because dread means dreadful. If you have locks, then you will know. Let me try to turn around for y'all. Yep. But yeah, I'm keep trying to update you guys. Maybe whenever I get a retwist or whatever like that, I try to do another video. Man, you know, like, subscribe, comment, share the video. Stay locked up like a prince. I'm out.